South Franklin Street was Juneau's red light district at one time. During the warm summers, there was another attraction on South Franklin, and that was jumping off the docks. That's a long way down. Are these people A, enjoying summer fun, or B, potential terrorists? Oh, here comes this Homeland Security.
It's a monster. It's national. Maritime, it's national.
Well, designated
terrorist threat. I just went to a security class the day before yesterday about the security threats. They're not worried about blowing up the dock or something like that. They're worried about people getting on the ship and blowing up the ship.
I can jump in now.
Yeah, it's just it.
Did he lose his shorts?
Now, is this your first at the Civil Disobedience?
No.
So is this your first act of civil disobedience?
Yes, it is!
How does it feel?
Feels great! Yay. I'm against the law.
Is this your first act of civil disobedience?
No.
So, is this your first act of civil disobedience?
After they told me specifically no.
Yes.
More sex things to sign
no,
right here.
I'm just watching.
That's what it's all about.
I feel so much safer knowing that dock jumpers can no longer attack cruise ships. Don't you?